Hi everyone, welcome back to Neha Eat. So today I'm gonna do something different. I am going somewhere, so I just want to record this and show it to you all, and hope you enjoy. And you know, after the pandemic, I think this is my second trip, so I'm really looking forward, because it's with my friends. It's gonna be really fun, really chill. So I am right now on my way to that place, which I'll show you later what it is. But I'm here with one of my friend, and let's say hi to her. Hi Neharika.
Hi.
Are you excited?
Very excited.
This is almost like we are traveling after almost a year.
Two years.
Yes.
You had a vlog for, I think, Pondicherry.
Yes.
And
yes.
I'm not sure if I featured in it.
You were. While you were looking in the market to some clothes, and also I think you were there.
There was also, you did not feature the cycle rickshaw build. That was a cool shot, guys.
Yeah.
Huh.
But we are so excited and we can't wait to show you what we are gonna do. So stay tuned and I'll cover as much as I can. Bye. Hi everyone, just a quick update. Hamara tire puncture ho gaya hai, so our tire is like gone. So we are right in middle of a journey. So he's shifting it, but let's see how it goes. Pretty interesting. So we are stuck now completely. We are out on the road. So let's see what everybody thinks.
We are stuck now and we are out on the road. Let's see what he thinks.
We are stuck now. I don't know how long it will take. Let's ask him.
We can't really ask him because we are not that too friendly with him yet. Alright, so let's see how it goes. So far, crazy stuff is happening. So our tire has been repaired and now we are on our way to Pauna Lake. And looking at just these views make me feel so happy. All the week stress, all the hard days of 5 working days or 6 working days. You know, once you are in the nature, you just know this is where you belong. No matter how much you try to be in the concrete jungle, such views are something that will always take your mind relax and your heart feels happy. I think this is a very, very happy thing. And as we were going, it was raining so heavily, and but still, ultimately climbing the hill, and when it rains with the greenery around, just makes it look so amazing. So yeah, I was enjoying this. I am sorry for this sort of recording. It was raining badly and obviously the glasses were fully covered with the droplets of the water. Hi guys, just a quick update. We are inside Della resort and we have come to visit a Parsi Dhaba. So I'll just give you a quick look around. It's so pretty. It's amazing. So this is the Della resort. Just a quick update again. We were trying to go to Parsi Dhaba, but there was a long wait and we all are like pretty hungry. So I think we are going to bistro or restaurant. So yeah, I'll keep you posted. So guys, I'm inside a bistro resto. So let me just quickly give you a tour of this. It's so pretty. Let me just quickly show you. Guys, you must check out this fireplace. It's so amazing.
Just so fancy. There's beautiful pictures and these are my friends who are like happy and looking forward to eat. How do you find this place, guys? Beautiful. Loved it. All right, so we'll continue eating and I'll come back on this. And now we are out from Della Resorts
and we are on our way to Pauna Lake. But hey, we started spotting the lake and I could just not believe how pretty this could be. check this out, guys. So the story behind this clip is, we were on a very wrong road and we had to take a detour to go to the correct road, and so I was just recording the slope. I thought this would be a very good clip because everybody was stopping and clicking a picture around this beautiful lake and the mountains, and now we are down and on our way. Absolutely stunning. I was literally in love with this place. Hi everyone, so we have reached the villa. It was a pretty lengthy ride, I would say, but it looks fantastic. So let me show you around. I'll start with the entrance and then I'll show you the villa, and the best part about this is the view. So let me show you all. So this is the front view, and check this out. This is the lake, which is the Pavna Lake. It is so pretty. This is again the entrance area. I think this is the pool. It's pretty neat and clean. That's how it looks. The living room. Guys, say hi.
Hello.
The happiest person. This is a little dining area.
Yeah. You and Isha.
This is bedroom number one. It's pretty nice. I'll show you the bedroom number two. And I'll show you the room where I'm going to stay, which is this. Where are the lights? This is the room.
Delicious.
Yes.
Say hi, Isha.
Hi.
You are liking this place?
Yes, very nice.
I'm glad. So guys, this is the villa tour, and let's see how it goes from here, because I'm loving it. It is fully surrounded by nature, so I will highly recommend. I'll leave the name and everything in the description below. So I'm gonna chill now. I'll enjoy with my friends, I'll eat and I'll sleep, I'll relax myself. This is the evening shot. Must be around like 6:37-ish. It was so quiet and relaxing. Beautiful. Mountain, beautiful. And then I took the early morning clip. Just check out the green and the blue differentiation, the sunlight rays pouring in, beautiful lake and the mountain, the first view in the morning. Hi everyone, it's day two in Pavna Lake, which we are on. So right now it's a very bumpy ride because we are just climbing a mountain, and today we're gonna cover some good food, what we eat, which I'll try to show. We're gonna do boating as well, which seems pretty interesting because as you saw, the lake looks so brilliantly beautiful. So, and we'll see what else we can do, and I'll try to cover as much as possible. It's a very bumpy ride, so I'll just end this now. Bye bye. Each road, no matter where we go, we could see the lake. So so this is our breakfast, brunch, whatever you want. That is our view, and we are sitting right across the lake. It's so pretty. So guys, we are in speedboat right now, and I'll show you how it goes. We are very, very excited. Are you excited, Isha?
Yes.
Are you all excited?
Woohoo!
We are pretty excited. I'll take you ahead with us. And then the ride started. It was really, really speedy. As you can see, I was really struggling to hold my phone and also talk, and it was absolutely noisy as well due to the the waves and all hitting so fast. But yeah, you can see how badly I'm struggling to record. I was kind of almost tilted, but I had to capture those beautiful memories and the view. It was extremely windy as well. I was enjoying the most out of it. And here you can see the speed of the boat which we were on. It was insane, but it was one of the best experience I would say I had of sailing. Please guys, if you visit Pavna Lake, do visit speedboat. It's insane. And here Niharika is trying to capture me and she's also struggling as it's extremely bumpy as we are sitting right on the front. But yeah, I mean, this is once in a lifetime thing and I think you must absolutely take advantage. And we took the second round as well of the speedboat because we enjoyed so well. And then I thought, let's do some jet ski. So this is a small clip of me trying to come and my friend Isha recording it. And this has been one crazy journey as well. Not sure what happened to this guy, but he was almost on the verge of making me fall in the water. But it was insane. Now if you see, look at the way he's tilting the jet ski. I mean, he was literally going to make me fall and I was completely drained, you guys. I mean, I really thought I was going to fall, but I gripped it so hard and then my fingers were almost hurt to an extent where I'm like, oh, I can't hold anything today. But yeah, and here I'm also trying to tell my friends who are recording that, hey, see, I'm drained completely. Insane. And this is one spot called Pavna Dam. It's a little ahead of the boating lake. And we had stopped here. That's our car. The pretty, pretty green views. And we are just chilling and looking around. Beautiful, stunning.
Hi guys, so we are just chilling. So we are just chilling. It's a nice weather right now. I put a clip, so please see that. And yeah, I think we are gonna have some nice food today, so I'll cover that as well. Bye.
A nice barbecue.
Hi guys, so today is our last day here. It's Monday. It's so beautiful. I'm going to so miss the view. Check this out, it's so pretty. So it's drizzling right now, but I would highly recommend anybody who wants to have a staycation for a weekend, do visit Pavna Lake. The food is going to be a problem because it's not that great, but I mean, it's a doable sort of a situation. Come here for the scenic view of the mountains, the lake. It's so pretty. And this villa in itself is very pretty place. So do come for the weekend. I highly recommend. But there's not much to do except boating and trekking. But yeah, if you're with your friends, family, time passes really fast. That's what happened with us. So let me just quickly show you one last time the amazing view, which is right behind me. Hi Niharika.
Did you just call me the amazing view?
Yes. You and the mountains and the lake. So, are you gonna miss this view?
I will, but because it's such an easy weekend getaway, it's just so easy to come back.
So true. So
we can come back a week later, think about it.
Yes. So that's all from my end, guys. I'll see you in the next vlog. But do not forget to like this video, share this, and also do subscribe and hit the bell notification because I am going to be a little particular in uploading the videos. So make sure you don't miss any videos from me. Bye-bye. Take care.